A well-known daredevil was killed in a rocket crash yesterday near Barstow. Well, CBS News has confirmed Daredevil Mad Mike Hughes died after his homemade rocket crashed shortly after takeoff. It happened at a private event in the desert near Barstow. Sources say the 64-year-old was using the rocket in an attempt to get as close to space as possible. His empty parachute is seen falling to the earth. Hughes was ejected from the rocket after and he fell to his death.